Most of my paintings, my figurative paintings, are actually the result of ideas that I developed as a music student. A lot of the aspects in music and art are just so similar, like in terms of composition. When I am working on a painting, I think a lot about composition. It's like I try to keep my composition balanced. And I learned those things from music because I really never studied that per se as a student in visual arts. My studies in visual arts were basically learning how to use paint and how to see, but not in a technical way. I didn't take all the, you know, the history and the, I have read a lot, actually. I've learned a lot from reading and from looking and from visiting museums. But I basically learn all that from music. Like, for example, when I am working on a painting that is a figurative work, for some reason, I have started to look at my drawing as it is the melody in a composition, in a musical composition. And all the colors and the balance and other compositional aspects as being the harmony. Many of these pieces that I particularly, you know, attracted to are compositions that carry a title from literature work. And so that it's already to me, like, in a way, I am watching a movie and I am creating images or a sequence of images. And so for many years before I started painting professionally, I created images that would, to me, become that particular piece of music in a visual form. Being an artist to me, I am. Sometimes I feel like it was something that mysteriously was in me since I was very little. So I would say it's just part of my DNA in a way, because of course there are influences, and you know, my parents were very supportive to me, that helps a lot, but also. At some point, I just decided to go study music instead of art, so not exactly sure why, and I don't regret at all. It was the right decision, but I had to come back to visual arts. So in my case, the way I feel it is being something that is, it's just being part of myself, of me, my personality. It's, I need it, that's for sure, something that I need to do.